Welcome back, Truman High School. I'm Jenny Smith, and here are your morning announcements. Yearbooks are currently on sale for $65 in the office or online at www.yearbooksforever.com.
Heyo, it's cookie dough time, guys. Sell a cookie dough makes our school better. It's that simple. Tubs are $16 a piece. Sell a cookie dough, guys. Get prizes. It's a great thing.
You can get gift card there. In here, right now. Right there, too. Right there. Walmart, right there. Yeah.
Here, too. Let's go.
Here.
Too. In there. That's Chipotle.
Yum.
The burritos.
Sell three of those. Get your name in a drawing. And you get some candy. Candy's always great. You sell 15 items, you get a 3-in-1 charger with a 10-foot cord. 10 feet. Order forms are due Monday, September 8th, and the day when all that cookie dough gets delivered here is Tuesday, October 7th.
The GSA meeting is tonight after school in room 231.
Hold open field workouts for this fall. Anyone interested in playing catch, hitting the cages, taking ground balls and fly balls each Thursday starting at 2:45. First session will be on September 4th.
Interested in theater? Then come to the International Thespian Society meeting on Tuesday, September 2nd from 2:30 until 3 in Mr. Meyer's room. Hope to see you there! Auditions for this year's musical, Carousel, by Rodgers and Hammerstein will take place September 8th and 9th after school in the auditorium. Students need to sign up for an audition time and receive audition materials outside of room 242. You may sign up before or after school starting on Monday, September 2nd. You must sign up in order to audition. Auditionees will read from the script, sing privately, and move to a basic dance combination. Carousel will be performed November 20th through November 23rd.
THS Future Business Leaders of America, urgent! Need your t-shirt size by Tuesday afternoon, September 2nd. See Miss Motzinger in room 101. Payment due on Wednesday, September 10th, $11. If you're a president of a club or a captain of a sports team, come to the president's meeting on Thursday, September 4th, right after school in room 134. You will get lots of information about having a float in the homecoming parade. If you can't go, please have a representative go in your place. Stomping Out Depression will meet in room 315 on the first and third Thursday of every month. Congratulations to the following DECA officers. Please congratulate them when you see them in the hallways. French Club will be meeting September 9th for our first meeting. Come enjoy a typical after-school French snack with the group. We will also be accepting t-shirt designs and participating in the ALS Bucket Challenge. We have lots of events to plan for the year, so don't miss it.
Justin's plans to be here on Thursday, September 4th, during lunch periods to take class ring orders. Please be sure to bring your $50 deposit at this time. Popcorn Fridays are coming. Help support the Future Business Leaders of America by purchasing your own bag of freshly popped popcorn. Available for 50 cents each Friday outside of the cafeteria.
And here's this week's sports schedule.
That's all I have for you today, Truman. Have a great year.